Chazelle, one of them.
Coming to you live from Chennai. My name is Ethan. Currently we're watching, as you've heard, men's first round plate.
Yes, right.
Seems like it's an evenly matched matchup. We've got Connor from Ireland serving and Hamid from Qatar. Seems now by the players' second matches, they're very much used to the conditions out here in Chennai. Because of the altitude, the ball just isn't moving. But it's very hot, which makes for a bouncy ball that doesn't move. Quite ironic.
3-1.
Getting that ball to the back is very difficult, especially on glass. Players literally have to either hit it very high or hit it very hard. Seems like a very long rally. Both players trying to put in some more work into the other player's legs.
Yes, right.
And after all that, it ends in a let. But even though they're failing to get the length, or finding it difficult rather, you'll realize the ball is sitting up a lot, because right now I'm sure the temperature is close to 35 degrees, but the altitude keeps the pressure very high, so the ball doesn't move quickly, but it sits up a lot. Ooh, quality from the Irishman. Oof, taxi.
Yeah.
Seeming like one-way traffic, 2-6 down. Let's see if the Qatarian can make a comeback now in this first game.
Yes, that 2-6.
Perfect length.
Head up, 7-2. Down, 8-2.
Things are looking really brutal right now for the Qatarian, 8-2 down.
Yeah.
And he's just now seeming to get frustrated. putting the ball in the tin. Ideally for a first match, you generally want to make it as long as possible. And this is seeming a bit soft from Ahmed.
10-2, game ball.
The Irishman now has 8 game balls to put an end to this first game. Just hanging in there.
Yeah.
Then Connor squeezes the error. Seems to me like Ahmed has got a lot of nerves right now. He's probably feeling the conditions. The conditions here generally leave you drained of energy, and you have to dig deep. To a player right now, giving his player Ahmed a lot to swallow. Can imagine what he's being told right now. Probably being told to push up on the tee, get a better length, basics, which Ahmed seems to be slacking in right now, which is probably what's letting him down most. He's not yet in this match, but now that he's one game down, maybe the nerves will settle and he'll give us something to look forward to in the following games. The other corner, again, not too sure if you can see it in the shot, but the Irishman has his coach giving him a whole mouthful too. Seems a bit more relaxed on that end though. Both players not seeming to want to take the full 90-second break. Seems we're going to have an early start to the second game of this match. It's quite a contrast really from the match we just watched. The Indian contender going against an Egyptian previously. I'm sure that was the main draw's third round. Just to show you the type of depth we have in this tournament. Full 128 draw. It's insane. Seems the Irishman's very calm, collected, smooth sailing for him. Let's see if Ahmed can send some waves in the Irishman's way. Oof, tight. It's good to see this type of quality being produced at a junior level. It's good for the future of squash. Again, clean nick. Seems like the Qatarians come out guns blazing in the second game, hoping to make a comeback. Oof, he's just going for it. Second on target nick attempt. He's leading 4-1. Connor trying to just slow the game down, lift the ball up.
Two, seven. that. 6-3. two, Federer. Tomorrow, three games here, 11-2, 12-10.